Welcome back to Bright Raven Gaming. I, as always, am Bastion, your host. And today, we're going to go and hunt the most dangerous creatures in all of the Coral Highlands. Okay, that's a complete lie. We're going to go hunt a Paolumu. And if you notice, I changed up my gear just a little bit so I did not look quite so bulky. I think this works a little bit better. Aesthetics mean a little bit. I just wish I actually had a reason to do item prolonger. I do not. That's okay, though. I then upgraded it so it was just as effective as the armor I had, which was the Baroth. That had Stamina Thief, which I really liked, but it was just too bulky.
All right!
Be careful.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Pardon me. Cool. Oh, I want to jump the hard way. Okay, that's fine. I still have legs? Alright. These Paolumu tracks or these Titsuyaku tracks? I really hope... there he goes, right there, isn't it? No, that's just a... Hey, little guys. Oh, I missed the rare one. Dang it. All right. Let's see. Yeah, we're ready. We're ready. For a larger monster, this thing has very, very, very small feet prints. Why was he on the ground right here? Okay, sure, why not? Jump! Jump! Alright, made it. Close. Let's see here. He must be getting close to the creature. Sense it. Dun da da dun da 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 dun da da dun da 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 da. Oh, here we go. Don't stand up, you fool. Oh no, it's the snowball of doom. Yeah, ooh, yep. Thanks. Ha ha! What do you want, you furry monstrosity? Boom! Oh, I don't think so. Here. That's just rude. Dang it, Squire! Don't let him touch me! Didn't work. Let's try it again. Come back here, you jerk. Actually, come over here. Behind you. Squire, send him this way. There we go. No, you... Pooey. Why they gave these monsters wings. Seriously. I don't have wings. Just saying. In Paolumu. Wonderfully done. That's Legiana. Great. How rude. Where are you going? All right. Haven't had any friends come up with me this time. Might be doing a solo hunt, it would appear. Hey, buddy. Ow. Crud. Kinda need to sharpen. Keep him busy, Squire. Whoa! What the heck? Rude. Hey, guys. Sorry. Need to do this. Ha ha ha! Oh yeah! Well, you got Paolumu. Nighty night. Oh, how I want Slugger in the worst possible way. Hey. Don't you be trying to knock yourself out. That's my job. Stop that. Nope. Rude. Uh-oh. Hitsiaku, can you come on over and help me out here, buddy? Nope, no. Yeah. All right, that's fine. Oh, whoa, where's the flash bug? Come here. You're going to prove useful. I was able to get a lot of good knockouts and other things right there. I was pretty happy about that. You know, you can go down on the ground if you want. You. Second too late there. Yep, that'll do. Aha. I don't see anything. Come on now. There we go. Oh, I know you're bad. Grumpy thing. Oh. Now, you did that to yourself. Get out of here. Try it. Crack a monster. Oh, this way. Haha, barely made it. I am really surprised I have gotten nobody to join me this time. That's the last couple of hunts I've had no trouble with anybody joining me. Nobody wants to fight a Paolumu. So irritating. Oh, wait a minute. I have something to... Yes, I do. Got him! This is what you get for just not allowing yourself to be busted up! Go to sleep! Oh, it's beautiful. Right, limp away, my little friend. Oh, okay, okay. There we go. Oh, while I'm here. Oh, I missed. Come on. I did get one. Good. Ha ha ha! Take that slinger thorn. Crap. I know he's coming around here somewhere. There he goes. Whoa! I knew that was happening. I just did not know where or when. All right. Thank you very much. Echo. You silly bat. Bunch of crap. It's okay though. It's okay. I'm not running. having that problem where every once in a while I miss. Oh. Good, he landed. There we go. Trying to do that for the past 2 minutes. Here, I'll do this right on your face. Get back here. That's right. Oh, really? Okay. I know he's close to being dead. Give up the ghost, you foolish little bat. That's just irritating. Oh my goodness. Dang it. I admire this wonderful creature and its stubbornness. What I do not admire is the fact that it just won't die. Go.
Nice work, partner. Let's hurry back to the research base. I'm starving.
That was actually a very decent kill. I knew he had to be close. It's kind of sad nobody wanted to jump in with me, though, but I can understand. A lot of fun, though. The only problem with him was he would not stay on the ground. But then again, I'm going to be saying the same thing almost oppositely when it comes to something like Diablos that wants to stay on the ground, absolutely, but at the same time be an absolute jerkbag about it. So, you know. The armor held up all right. Yep, I just put him down. He was there, he was in pain, so I had to put him down.
Oh,
All right. Good. All right.
Shouldn't you prepare before you head down to the Rotten Vale?
Hey, don't...
Right. I'm counting on you.
Oh. Ah. And I am prepared, Handler. Can't believe somebody is calling it Gurr. Anyway, so we took down the Paolumu. That was a fun fight. Next time, I do believe that we'll be venturing into the Rotten Vale. Until then, however, this is Bastion at Bright Raven Gaming. If you have enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and leave comments below. Next time we go into the Rotten Vale. But until then, I wish you all a great day.